Well, some sad news this morning out of Avondale. We've learned that the city's vice mayor has passed away. Sandi Nielson died over the weekend after a courageous battle with ALS. She's been a part of local government since 2014, where she started on the Avondale City Council. Nielson leaves behind a husband, four children, and 15 grandchildren. Services are scheduled for this Saturday.